Okay, Trey, I got this.
Yes, so we have a Kith drop happening in a couple minutes. It's gonna be a black and white tee. Nothing too hype. The retail got pushed up actually to from like 60 to 70 to 100. I think those are just estimates though. So we're just gonna be going for a couple people, not myself. I really don't think that Kith will have too much resale value, so I'm just not gonna go for it. Besides that, yeah, we have it happening in 5-10 minutes, so.
Not one. Two profiles, we got a rhythm in it on.
I don't care. Supreme Week 17 is happening in like 8 minutes. They're dropping a stapler and some like a bucket hat. It's a crusher hat and a pink and blue. I don't know if I'm gonna be running for that, but I know everyone wants a stapler because it basically just shock drop and it wasn't even announced beforehand. We're running on our main bot cyber as well and no other bots because I didn't have time to set up for any other bot and didn't care for them. So we're gonna go for a lot of the staplers in the red colorway and hopefully hit most of these profiles.
What the fuck was that? Fuck this stapler anyway. I don't want this shit anyway.
Alright, I'll go back to bed.
Apparently, Wrath destroyed Supreme.
Wrath or Wraith?
Wraith.
I mean, this week 16 wasn't even hyped. And that was an L, but I'm just confused. They probably had little stock. Some bot probably like ate all of it up. That was just really weird. But glad to know that like my captchas and server hosting and all that is fixed. But wow, I'm just stunned. We actually should have hit at least a couple of tasks, but we didn't. So. Big L. So ColourPop is dropping a collection set and Obey is dropping some prints. Looks pretty hard to get, but the Obey is going to be weird because it's coming out 4 different styles. Not too crazy of a resale. I think it's like, 20 to like 40 bucks for Obey, and then around 50 to 100 on select items for ColourPop. ColourPop is a makeup collection set, and Obey is a art set. So we're probably gonna hit a bit here, but I just don't know how many, so we'll find out right now. Worry about those comments. I'm way too numb, yeah. It's way too dumb, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich. Throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around, when you throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. 713 through the 281, yeah, I'm riding. Why they on me? Why they on me? I'm flying, slipping low key. So we just went for the AJ1 perspectives, I don't know how you pronounce it. And then we went for the Jordan 5 top threes. We got like 3 pairs total from these drops. Not too much hype, but the stock was low on the AJ1s. And my buddy just wanted a pair. And then the top threes, they had a decent amount of stock and little hype, so no one really wanted it. That's why there was that little of TAS. Besides that, I think that's gonna sum up our week. It wasn't too packed. We were supposed to have a Disney collab this week, but it got pushed back. So I think everything's gonna be pushed back to July, and that's just gonna be like action-packed. But yeah, that's gonna conclude this video, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. Subscribe and leave a like, and I'll see you guys on the next one.